Terre police are investigating a stabbing that happened last night. Very few details are being released at this time. However, News 10 has learned that it happened on South 7th Street around 10 o'clock last night. Police say it started with a neighborhood altercation. One person was stabbed and had to be taken to an area hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. Two people were arrested in connection with the stabbing. News 10 will continue to follow this story.